Assalamualaikum students, I hope you guys are doing well. Today I am here with the second lecture of English in class 8. And in the previous lecture I told you about the books we are going to study in class 8. And today we are going to start our first lesson from our Nelson English book. And the title of the first lesson says, It Was a Band. Actually this is an extract from the collection of short stories of Sherlock Holmes by Sir Arthur Conan Doyle. You have already read about Sherlock Holmes, a fictional detective, and this is from the fiction part of your book. I already gave you a brief description about what fiction and non-fiction is. Fiction, that is something imaginary and that is not real. On the top of the title you can see there is written Who Done It. What is it? It is actually a crime novel or play in which the murderer is not revealed and the detective tries to find out about the murderer. And if you see the title of the lesson, you may see Sherlock Holmes sitting in his usual style, detecting about the crime that has been done in the story. And Dr. Watson is standing behind him, a very loyal friend of Sherlock Holmes. Later in the video, I'm going to write down the meanings on the board, and you may take a screenshot of it so that you may note it down on your books. And you must keep your books in front of you while watching this video. Students, as I told you that it is an extract from the adventures of Sherlock Holmes, and in that story it is from the adventure of Speckled Band. What is Speckled Band? Speckled is something that is dotted or spotted, and band, you know, that is a strip. So this is a story about Helen Stoner, a young girl who is going to be married and who suspects her stepfather may be trying to kill her and her sister in order to retain control of her inheritance. Convinced of her stepfather's intentions, she turns to Holmes for help, and later in the story we are revealed that it was not his father but something else who murdered her sister. So I gave you a brief description or summary about the story. Let's have a reading of this lesson.